Russian and German. At the same time, I was taking heroin. And what interested me was the connection between the two. Both acts are very destructive, but both are also acts of defiance, of saying, I cannot take this anymore. The status quo will not stand, neither internally nor externally. And as Ulrich Meinhof said, protest is when I say this displeases me. Revolution is when I ensure that what displeases me occurs no more.
Oh,